One ski got caught in the powder, so it slowed down, and the other one kept going.
Yeah.
But it's in the
way. Go ahead.
Yep. Nice and straight down the hill. Yes. Yes. I understand. See if you can mimic this instructor here in the blue coat.
What?
See if you can ski a line like this in the blue coat. Downhill now. Look downhill.
I was doing that.
Good.
It's just I'm not going to be perfectly straight lining it.
All right.
You want me straight lining it?
You can a little bit in this area. It's pretty flat.
You're not allowed to, Dad.
Alex? Alex, tight turns, you don't need to traverse, that's all I'm saying, okay? Okay. Of course, Alex, I'm not expecting you to ski into someone. All right, I'll shut up about it. Get to the left side, Alex. Left side. You don't have to traverse. Just make your way that direction without traversing. Follow the blue jacket on the left side. Beautiful. Ready, son?
Yeah,
okay.
Because it's so beautiful.
Yeah.
Take it in.
No, this is what you come for. A little bit of dust. I talked to one of my clients into the forest on a different problem. And it was snowing just like that.
Alia, zigzag. Y dale para arriba para que te frenes. Voltea hacia arriba de la montaña. Eso. Cuando tú hayas mucha velocidad, hacia arriba, ¿ok?
Is it working or is it frozen?
What?
Is that frozen?
Yeah.
I figure.
Definitely you. I want to do that again. That was my favorite one probably here so far.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll go off the lift.
It was bumpy, but not too bumpy.
See them coming out, okay?
Yeah, pretty flat.
Yeah, worse than.
Peter Kelly, you need the powder's horrible.
I actually caught a little bit of ice or hard snow at some point.
Did you?
I found it. It was like the tiny
cat. Here he is, let's go.
No.
It was like the tiny cat.